Hi friends, let's study sensitivity analysis, risk adjusted discount rate and payback method today. This is a part of capital budgeting. So sensitivity analysis means what? We measure each and every element of the project and check how much sensitive each element is. Like this example given is plant and machinery cost. Similarly it will be labor cost. Similarly it will be water cost, similarly other costs. All the costs are listed down in the column and checked how much sensitive they are. Now how to check this sensitivity? How much sensitive means what actually? If the project is giving me a positive NPV, see, remember this, look at this sentence clearly. If the project is giving me positive NPV and I'll consider that project up to the level where it gives me zero NPV, positive NPV to zero NPV. When I shift this project from positive to zero NPV, at that time how much each item varies. Means today look at this, plant and machinery is 800. When I have a positive NPV, if it becomes zero, this NPV becomes zero, then plant and machinery is 934. Similarly labor cost, it will be something say 600 and then it is 900. It means I'll have to check which is more sensitive. Means the one which has more difference, percentage change is more, that is more sensitive. That is the basic logic behind sensitivity analysis. Then we'll study adjusted discount. In this risk adjusted discount rate, what we do is we first calculate all the returns, means rate of returns for zero risk by normal method of NPV and IRR. Then what we do, because here this is a calculated NPV and IRR zero risk calculation, but if I add some more risk like labor strikes or electricity or there is some attacks, then it gives me some higher risk. Now what does the investor require? High risk, and the customer will demand high returns. Means if I add these risks, means any labor shortage or labor strikes, then the risk factor will increase. What I do is this risk premium of 1%, I add this risk premium of 1%. Earlier the risk-free returns were 6%. Now I add 1%, so it becomes 7%. This method means adding this risk premium to our calculated risks. That is the basic meaning of.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the Yuvaguru app. You can download this Yuvaguru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIIB, capital budgeting, correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution. Balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance, and for JIIB it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal all topics. Plus the videos go on increasing day by day.
So get the soft copies
of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.